All right, well, the entertainment world's been flooded with selfies lately, but if you haven't seen this one, it might take the cake. Why? Because it's out of this world. We mean it.
Yes, yes. This is astronaut Rick Mastracchio. He is at the International Space Station. Mastracchio posted this awesome shot of himself with the Earth and its horizon in the background. He posted it on Twitter yesterday. Now, he was on a spacewalk at the ISS at the time that he snapped that picture. He says the spacesuit that he's wearing makes it hard to take selfies in space. I would think anything would make it hard to take a selfie in space, but that is so cool.
That is very cool to see the reflection there behind. There's a little bit of a wider shot. You can see the curvature of the Earth there. Can you imagine? I worry about dropping my phone if I'm like in the pool, you know. What if you drop your phone in space? Like, it's gone. So we're glad that worked.
Oh, just reach and get it.
It's gravity. Well, yeah. If you saw the movie Gravity, that is not what you want to do, right? Didn't you see that with me? I don't know. It's still a cool shot, everybody.